But everybody, it's Jared. I'm here at mysymbol.com. Here, I'm demonstrating or showing you how the 22-inch Dark Energy Ride sounds. This is the Mark I, Dark Energy Ride. And first of all, come on, look at the cymbal. This is a work of art. Can you guys get in on that? There you go. Try not to get my fingerprints on it because this will be one of yours watching. I haven't spent much time with the 22-inch Dark Energy Ride. I play at home on the 20-inch, so a little bit lower in diameter. But these are absolutely gorgeous sounding cymbals. Great stick sound. Even at the 22-inch, it has an awesome crash sound, which isn't something you get out of a bigger cymbal, especially because it feels a little bit heavier. I know it's not the heaviest crash or ride that Peisty makes. There's many, many heavier cymbals, but it has a great crash sound. And I find this cymbal would pair with many, many different types of cymbals, just because I feel it's so versatile. The bell sound I find is very bright, and it seems to be not have as much of this tarnish on it, or whatever you call that. But let me just play it for you a little bit, from the bell to the bow and to the edge, and show you how it sounds. Then right on the edge, you get that nice dark tone, and the lower tone on the edge gets a little bit higher in pitch in the middle, in the bow, and then the bell is obviously very bright. It's like two different cymbals within 4 or 5 inches. So that is all you get today, because I feel like I've run out of licks after doing a few of these videos, but this gives you a really clear picture on how this 22-inch Peisty Dark Energy Ride sounds. Gorgeous cymbal, absolutely love it. I would love to take it home with me, but I'm sure one of you probably wants it, so I'll let you have it this one time. But you can get this exact cymbal only at mysymbol.com.